At least 10,000 men and women in Kullu district of Himachal Pradesh danced to the folk tunes as they attempted to set a Guinness World Record. The dancers performed in the folk dance category on the theme Beti Hai Anmol, sensitizing people on the importance of girl child and fighting against female feticide. Dressed in traditional attire, the folk dancers braved rain and bad weather to perform for almost 90 minutes.
एंजॉय किया और हम इतने बड़े इवेंट का एक पार्ट रहे. हमें बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी है कि गिनीज ऑफ बुक रिकॉर्ड में हमारा नाम दर्ज होगा. हम सच में ही हमने बहुत एंजॉय किया. अपने ट्रेडिशन को दिखाने का एक मौका मिला तो हम बहुत खुश हैं.
The event was a part of the Kullu Dussehra celebrations, a renowned mega Dussehra festival held in the month of October. The organizers have applied for the Guinness Book of World Records in the folk dance category. The district administration is also hoping a world record, claiming there hasn't been a performance with these many people as of now.
इस तरह का कोई रिकॉर्ड नहीं है, तो इसका मतलब एक नया गिनीज बुक ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड जो है वो एस्टेब्लिश हो गया है और इसका पूरा क्रेडिट जो है वो कुल्लू की महिलाओं को, कुल्लू के लोगों को जाता है.
Reportedly, over 14,000 people had registered for the event, but a lot of them could not turn up due to bad weather. Correspondent Hemant from Kullu for ANI.